In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Welcome to the Whole Tech channel. In this video, we will learn about current. So, if you are curious about it, then keep watching. Before we get into it, make sure to hit like and subscribe button. Also hit the notification bell icon. Otherwise, you might miss some of my videos. So let's get started. What is current? To better understanding of electric current, you may watch my video about voltage. Link is available in video description. Electric current is the number of electrons passing a given point in 1 second. A current is an electrical flow caused when electrons move through a conductor and carry electrical energy from one place to another place. Electric current is one of the most basic concepts that exists within electrical and electronic science. Electric current is at the core of the science of electricity. Whether it is an electrical heater, a large electrical grid system, a mobile phone, computer, remote sensor node, or whatever, the concept of electrical current is central to its operation. To use electricity, we need electrons to flow in the same direction around the circuit. The common symbol for current is the uppercase letter I. The standard unit is the ampere, symbolized by A. As we know that the difference in electrical potential energy per unit of charge between two points, let's understand with example of elevated water tank. Let's say we have a body of water with a pump drying the water up to an elevated tank. Now the water tower has a large of potential energy to do a work, but it is not releasing that energy. To use this potential energy, another pipe is connected to the tank to complete the circuit and produce a current. The flow of water through the pipe can be thought of as the current, and stored potential energy in elevated tank can be thought of as voltage. If we remove the second pipe altogether, there will be no current flow, but potential energy or the voltage will remain the same. Remind for a moment that the difference in electrical potential energy per unit of charge between two points. In elevated tank example, there is a force of gravity which is pulling the water from point A to point B. The voltage or potential energy will rise if we increase the difference between the two points. If we have battery of 9 volt, as in previous example of tank, where gravity was applied force, but in battery, this force is kind as electromagnetic force. In electromagnetism, same charges repel each other, but antithesis charges magnetizes each other. If we take conductive metal wire and consummate the circuit with battery. The electron from negatively charged side of battery will be magnetized to the positively charged at a force identically tantamount to 1.5 volt. In this example, without voltage, the electron will move arbitrarily in all directions. Voltage is what pushes the electron around the circuit. So, to summarize, current is simply a quantification of flow of electron passing a certain point, and voltage is electrical potential distinction between the two points and is the driving force within a circuit. Thanks for watching this video.